Hi everybody, back to do the promised swatches for the Estee Lauder Tom Pouchot Wild Violet Eyeshadow Palette. And I'll show you swatches at the end of the video. I'll just let you know that I'm wearing the palette today. I'm wearing one of the gold colors, the shimmery gold on my lid with the blackberry plum purple color in the crease. The highlighter color right under the eyebrow. I'm wearing Makeup Forever number 15 purple lipstick with a clear gloss on top. And so I'll show you the swatches in just a second. I'm going to see if I can zoom in a little bit closer and kind of look down and let you see the colors on my eyelid, if I can get in close enough here without scaring you with my wrinkles. So I'll just look down. You can see the gold on the lid with the purple in the crease. Love it. I've played with this so much. Talk to you about it in a minute. Bye.
Okay, everybody. This is the color palette that I was wearing in today's video. It's the Tom Pouchot Wild Violet palette that I showed you last week. I forgot to mention in the video that the color I used in the crease was the plum that's in the palette, but I mixed in some of Makeup Forever's 92 purple in with that, and then the lipstick that I was wearing, the number 15 purple. So I will come down here a little closer, and I've put swatches to the right of this palette. They're in the same order that they're in the palette, so we can take a look at the palette and then the colors. What I had on my lid was the bottom. The gold right there on the bottom is what I had on my lid, and the center blackberry color, plum color, is what I had in the crease mixed with the Makeup Forever number 92. So let's go back over here, and you can see that that plum is so very dark, and you can see all the shadows are very sparkly, shimmery. I hope that top highlight color is picking up. I think it is. It's a real pale ivory. But I've enjoyed this palette so much this week. The color here on the right, I don't know the names of the colors, but the color on the very right and the one on the left, both those I've worn this week just solid by themselves. When I've been in a hurry, just put it over the entire lid, not using the purple at all, with the eyeliner and some mascara, and it's beautiful. It's beautiful. Actually, that top right color, it looks very different when you get it on. Let me see if it's almost has a greenish cast to it. Maybe you can see. Oh, it just won't pick up, but it has a little bit more greenish cast. You can go to an Estee Lauder counter and swatch it for yourself if you're interested. And then the lipstick is Makeup Forever number 15. Oh, I do love it. It's so much prettier in real life than it came through in the video. I just love it. I'm trying to think if there's anything else I was going to tell you. I can't think of anything else I was going to tell you about this. Love you guys. Hope you enjoyed it. I have a whole several new products that I bought in the after Christmas Sephora sale of Makeup Forever products that I'm excited to review and show for you probably in the next video, although I may do Tammy's tag in the next video. I'm not sure. Love you guys. Don't forget, don't let anyone steal your joy. Bye.